guys, and welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be making a gingerbread, but just a little twist. So to make the gingerbread, it's a little bit too hard, so I'm just going to make like little cookies out of the gingerbread. So let's get started. I need scissors. Nope, need them. Like this. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Ugh. Oh my god, that's hard. Oh, you want that wheat flour?
Yeah,
it's
looking like a wheat flour, but it's watery.
Ew.
It is. It's flour back here.
This should not be watery.
I want to use these pieces, and then I can make them on the lines and then make them look good for the cookies.
You gotta mix it up.
Peanut butter never looks like that.
You have to mix it.
Okay.
I've never seen peanut butter.
There we go.
This is watery.
Where do you get this from?
Put the rest of the pieces go in here. Then I'll eat them, maybe. Go in there. Ta-da-da. Let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna try and make you guys look like that. I hope. No.
It
won't work, so...
It wasn't watery when I
came
in.
I feel like there's a hole up here. No, there's not. Holy crap, that's hard.
Is that
too close? Okay. Okay, I guess
let's
hold the bottom then.
I can't even get comfortable
here. Gingerbread hole. I'm gonna smear it. There's a hole at the bottom. Yeah. Hey, Savannah, do you mind if I use the fork that you were using?
There.
Thank you. Okay, so if you guys are doing this at home, please be careful. It's so messy.
Wow.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Now that's how it's looking, and I have to smear it. Oh my god. And we're also making peanut butter cookies. It's so good and they're homemade, and I can't wait to help after I'm done. Hey guys,
you know
that looks the best.
You know that
so
chocolate is made of peanut.
Okay.
And I ate M&M's, so I'm not eating that.
It's cocoa. It's chocolate.
Okay guys.
Well, I'm not eating.
Yeah. We're gonna make it look amazing. We're gonna grab a little bit of sprinkles, sprinkle it on top for the mixed cookies. A little bit of more sprinkles. This is my whole plate of sprinkles. Okay, that's plenty of sprinkles. Now we're gonna add dot on them.
I'm doing this so I can mix it right.
Or at least
it's going to be mixed with a mixer.
Cool.
Then get the mixer.
Okay.
I don't have one. Not that
one.
How about
that? Let me go. How about connect these. I definitely have a big mess to clean up. We're gonna get
a white one.
This one. We'll do a couple of these.
This smells like bounce that.
A in here.
Oh my god, come on. When we go there. When we go there. My cookie. Hold on. Come here, Billy. Oh, there you are, next to my tablet. Oh, well, escape. That's my cookie! Next cookie will do. I don't know where to put it. Right there. Good. You know what? We're gonna do them all at the same time. Make it fun. Okay, here we go.
I'm just looking.
Are you ready? In some
mirror. There's ten in there.
Come on, gingerbread. Stay with me. Okay, I'm not gonna put too much in them. Because it will just be a confetti mess.
You know the whole family can have two?
Oh god. Oh god.
What is that?
Hey guys, I put the icing on them. Which was a total mess and a wreck. Hey guys, there they are. Okay, now you guys can see. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm gonna get ice cream in my hair. And the fork! Oh, it's gonna be so weird.
My grandma when I was a kid, man. She made like all kinds of shit, never used any collections.
I'm gonna put some up here.
You're licking my hands.
We're probably gonna need some more icing. Okay, guys.
I never heard of
that's enough icing.
Bless you.
What?
What's wrong with it? What's wrong with it?
Okay. They are making cookies over there, so it's a mess. There we go. Next one.
This is for you. Yeah. Back off. Back off. Back off. You're gonna inhale this stuff. Back off. You should make you gay.
What, like this?
There we go.
Yeah,
what is some? Hold on.
the metal prong with that. He popped it off.
It's time to sprinkle time! Woo-hoo! You grab some sprinkles and sprinkle them all over my cookies. There we go, we're done. Oh my god, that's way too much!
And then, you gotta put it in first.
Put some of those, put some of
those. Whoa, let me get this food! I told you to get it out. Well, there's stuff on there.
Well. Oh my god, you're really mine!
Oh my ass!
Okay, they're just mixing the cookie mix or whatever it's called. I don't know, I'm not a baker.
You're making peanut butter cookie!
Yummy, yummy, yummy!
Hello, I'm Isabella with Sister Savannah. Oh, and also check my channel out. I did the same thing, just I made slime with it. But I'm posting it right now, so it has to load first. And my channel's called Savannah Topher. And my video is going to be called Making Slime Out of Gingerbread. It's going to be called that.
Alright, it's not for cookie dough. No, just stop.
We're done, guys!
And look! It looks like that!
Where'd it go?
I knew that. I thought
it was gone. And it's girl! It's girl!
Okay, and that is our final reveal. And also, our best one. Time to stack! We'll make it work, guys. We're gonna make it work.
She's crazy!
Well, bye guys. Have a great night. Bye.